I'd like to ask Mr. Virtoinen from Nintendo of America to translate for me once again this year. Ready? じゃあ日本語で。
Okay.
去年はね、
スーパーマリオの25周年。So last year was the 25th anniversary of the Super Mario Brothers series.
で今年はゼルダの25周年です。
This year is the 25th anniversary of the Legend of Zelda.
8ビットの NES で作り始めてから、
since we first released this game back in the 8-bit NES days, the gameplay and the visuals have constantly evolved with each new hardware system.
でこの音楽も進化してきましたね。
And so has the music.
曲の最後の方に演奏されたのは、
Now, the song that you heard at the end of the piece performed by the orchestra today was a theme song for The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. I'm used to hearing it at work every day now, but to hear it performed by an orchestra like this, in a hall like this, is exhilarating.
ゼルダの伝説にはね、この音楽が欠かせなくて、
Now, music is an indispensable piece of The Legend of Zelda. The feelings you get when you solve a puzzle or open a treasure chest or are helped by a fairy are in part created by the music that you hear at each of those moments. And of course, Link has often used a musical instrument as an important item in each of his quests.
さあ、今日はね、本物のオーケストラ、ね。
But since we have a full orchestra here today, a very talented one,
この効果を
I think we should ask them to play some of these songs live for us.
皆さんも今日はライブで。
What do you think?
じゃあ、謎解き正解音いきましょうか。
Okay. Let's start simple with the、chime for solving a puzzle.
ちょっと。
That feels nice.
いいですね。じゃあ次はね、宝箱を開けてみましょう。
Next, how about opening a treasure chest?
アイテムゲットですね。
Getting an item.
ちょっと短かった。
That was a little short. Let's try something a little bit longer.
妖精の泉なんか。
How about the melody from A Fairy's Fountain?
いいですね。
Isn't that nice?
じゃあまた元気が出たところでもう一回アイテムゲットしましょう。
Maybe we should do、getting an item one last time.
今度はね、しっかりね。
This one with the full orchestra. Getting an item.
あれ？
お。
アイテムゲットね。
There we go.Very nice. Very nice.
そうですね。はい。気持ちいいですね。本当。
It feels great.
ありがとうございます。
Thank you very much.
ね、今日の今の曲皆さん全部わかるんです
ね。Did you know all of these songs?
すごいですね。この時代になっても。
I have to thank all of you for remembering these simple 8-bit Zelda tunes in this age of high-end game machines.
さあ、このね、25周年の
節目に。For the 25th anniversary, we have prepared a Zelda game for each of our hardware systems. First off, although the Nintendo eShop launched only yesterday for Nintendo 3DS, starting today, The Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening will be available as the first title in the Game Boy Color Virtual Console lineup. So you'll be able to download it today, and it should be available around the world by day's end. Now this is a game that we created, perhaps with the most unbridled creativity of any game in the series. And I think it's great for people who are playing Zelda for the first time, because from it they can learn the basics of Zelda gameplay. And then starting next weekend,
この時のオカリナ
The Legend of Zelda 3D will launch for Nintendo 3DS around the world.
で、3DS になったので、フレームレートも良くなりましたし。
So now that it's on Nintendo 3DS, the frame rate has been improved, the graphics have been revamped, and it feels great. There's a new sense of realism when you're riding your horse through the sweeping scenery of Hyrule. For those of you who are playing it for the first time, we've included hint movies to help you along the way if you need it. And for those of you who have played the game in the past, we have included the mirrored Legend of Zelda Master Quest mode. And we've also added a boss challenge mode. Next up, we have coming in September, on Nintendo DSi, the four-player cooperative Legend of Zelda Four Swords that we're going to make available to all of you as a free download. So because this is a four-player Zelda game, we hope you will gather all of your friends together. And then finally, we will be launching The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. This will be out worldwide this holiday season for Wii. It's finally done. Now, the game is going to use Wii Motion Plus to